Hi from James, it's the end of update number 2, the paint. This is the progress so far. The camouflage is on. 2 gloss coats have been applied for the decals, and it will be matted down in a matte coat. I did add some tripping effects around the gun bays and the walkway bits as well, also, and the same with the underneath. Some staining and some panel wash, as well as the inside has had some wash as well. So that's the end of update number 2. Thanks for watching.